Hi, I'm Katie Frey, a lead scientist on our chemistry formulation team at STERIS, and I'm excited to tell you about foam and the science behind our products. When we use detergents, we tend to think that foam means effective cleaning, just like when using soap at home to clean our dishes. However, you are cleaning complex medical devices, not dishes. And it is important that cleaning chemistries are formulated for their specific application. In medical device reprocessing, foam control is of the utmost importance. Excessive foam reduces visibility at the sink during manual cleaning, and excessive foam in the washer disinfector can diminish spray arm speed and water pressure, impacting overall washer efficiency and cleaning results. Too much foam could potentially cause cycle aborts or increased service costs because of the extra work your washer pump needs to clear that foam out. To avoid these problems, Prolystica chemistries are specially formulated to be inherently low foaming, which creates a difference you can see. Here we have cylinders with use dilutions of different detergents. Number one is brand one, number two is brand two, and number three is Prolystica Ultra Concentrate HP Neutral Detergent. By shaking the cylinders, you can see the amount of foam created. Brand one has large amounts of foam that does not break, while brand two and Prolystica have little foam that quickly dissipates. You can see the difference in the amount of foam created when you compare the results between Prolystica and brand one. While Prolystica and brand two both have low inherent foam, that is only part of the equation. When you clean medical devices, the proteins in surgical soils create foam. So what's unique about the Prolystica high performance chemistries is it also defoams the soils while cleaning. To show you just how foamy protein soils can be, here is another cylinder with only water and protein, blood, added. You can see as I agitate the solution, protein creates foam. Now I'll add equal parts of this protein to Prolystica and brand two. Again, by simply shaking a product solution with protein soil present, the difference with Prolystica can be seen. The difference is clear for manual cleaning, but let's take a look at how Prolystica compares to other detergents in the washer. Less than 2 minutes into a washing phase, brand one, a well-known chemistry, shows an increased level of foam. As the level of foam increases, the speed of the spray arm decreases as a direct result of excessive foaming. The slowing of the washer arm reduces the impingement, decreasing the cleaning capability of the washer. At just less than 3 minutes into the wash phase, the spray arm for brand one has come to a complete stop. The washer on the right, using Prolystica Ultra Concentrate HP Neutral Detergent, shows little sign of visible foam and no sign of spray arm deceleration. For the duration of the washing phase with brand one, the spray arm sits idle while Prolystica allows the spray arm to continually rotate at its original speed. Let's take this a step further. We've added Prolystica Ultra Concentrate HP Neutral Detergent to the washer with excessive foam and stop spray arms. You can see the defoaming capabilities of Prolystica in action, where in seconds, the foam is breaking and is then eliminated. The washer then returns to complete the cycle. As you can see, Prolystica is formulated for superior performance in the washer, which results in less downtime, washer cleaning efficiency, and less strain on the washer pumps. As a scientist on the chemistry formulation team, I am proud to provide solutions to our customers that support their department's productivity and helps ensure staff and patient safety.